Divine Mercy Message for July 12, 2022. Practice patience. The Lord gave me an occasion to practice patience through a particular person with whom I have to carry out a certain task. She is slower than anyone I have ever seen. One has to arm oneself with great patience to listen to her tedious talk. From the Diary of St. Faustina, number 1376. For more stories, please visit our website, www.pamphletstoinspire.com. Jesus, I trust in you.